primary election. 16 WAPT wants to bring you the facts on who you'll be voting for. Tonight, we start with the candidates for state treasurer. You're hearing from Lynn Fitch, Lee Yancey, and Lucien Smith.
I'm running for treasurer because I am the most uniquely qualified individual to handle this position. I have been very fortunate in my 26 years plus of experience to handle many financial deals, to be a bond lawyer in private practice. I run an agency for Governor Barbour right now, the State Personnel Board. I have been the Special Assistant Attorney General representing the financial agencies of the state. So I have a true understanding of the financial engine of the state, and I know I can come in on day one and do a good job for the taxpayers with no on-the-job training for me.
I'm running for treasurer because I'm very concerned about our state's debt. We're $4 billion in debt. We paid off $270 million last year and authorized $422 million. In the state Senate, I thought we should have authorized $270 million or less. As treasurer, as a member of the bond commission, it takes the governor, the attorney general, and the treasurer, it takes two of the three to issue the bonds for our state. And I will not vote to issue more bonds than we paid off the previous year.
Well, I've been serving as one of Governor Barbour's budget advisors and have been working directly with the governor to make sure we don't make the sort of short-sighted decisions that drive taxes up and drive businesses away. I think we need a treasurer who understands the state's finances and is ready to fight from day one to make sure we make the sort of decisions that expand economic opportunities in Mississippi, that keep taxes down, not just the easy decisions for the politicians.
And as you know, you can listen to these candidates and many more over the next couple of days at the Neshoba County Fair. The treasurer candidates will be speaking Thursday.